Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. This is Fluently Speaking with Bola, where we learn to speak and write the English language better. Please click the subscribe button and the notification bell so you get notified whenever I post a new video. Ensure you practice the lessons from today's class and invite others to subscribe too. Thank you. Hi guys, thank you for joining me again today. It's good to be back. It's Fluently Speaking with Bola, and happy celebrations. This past week was a week full of celebrations. It started with a Ramadan celebration, and then to Children's Day, and then to Democracy Day. Today we'll be looking at another main major issue every or many English speakers struggle with, and that is when to use lend or borrow. Now the two words come in when you want to get something temporarily. The only difference is that when you're giving something out temporarily and expecting to get it back in a short period, you are the lender. And then when you are taking something temporarily and expecting to give it back in a short while, you are the borrower. So to get it, there's a simple trick. I used to struggle with this too. So the simple trick is to substitute lend with give and to substitute borrow with take. So if the statement you're making is substituted, if lend in that statement is substituted with give, then what you should be using is lend. If it is substituted with take and it makes sense, then borrow is the right one. I hope that sounds easy. Try it and let me know if there's any challenge. You can go through the notes beneath the video and then let me know if there are any areas of struggle, any challenges in understanding this particular topic. Right, so the second thing we're going to be considering is when to use the word lose, which is a verb meaning to be unable to find something or to misplace something, and the word loose, which is an adjective. Now notice the difference. The difference is that at the end of L-O-S-E you have the Z sound, and at the end of L-O-O-S-E you have this sound. Okay, I don't want to bore you with all that, but let's get to it. So sometimes I see a lot of people misplace or misuse, use L-O-O-S-E in the place of L-O-S-E, lose. So it's important to understand the difference, even though they are spelled almost the same way. The only difference is that one carries double O and the other carries only one O. Just keep staying safe, wash your hands, obey all health authorities, precautionary measures, ensure that you stay at home. If you don't have any business going out, use a face mask if you have to go out, and avoid contact with surfaces, okay? Thank you so much, guys. Don't forget to subscribe, like my page, and also turn on post notification. Thank you guys. Bye.